Up next to center stage from Nutley, New Jersey, singing Empty Chairs and Empty Tables, please welcome Luke Surretsky.
There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Empty chairs at empty tables. Now my friends are dead and gone. Here they talked of revolution. Here it was they lit the flame. Here they sang about tomorrow, but tomorrow never came. From the table in the corner, they could see a world reborn. And they rose with voices ringing, and I can hear them now, the very words that they had sung became their last communion on the lonely barricade at dawn. Oh, my friends, forgive me that I live and you are gone. There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Phantom faces at the window, phantom shadows on the floor, empty chairs at empty tables, where my friends will sing no more. Oh, my friends, don't ask me what your sacrifice was for. Empty chairs at empty tables, where my friends will sing no more.
Luke Surretsky, ladies and gentlemen. In a singing competition where song choice is imperative, please share with us why you chose this song and brought it to the stage tonight.
So, if you think about the title of this song, Empty Chairs at Empty Tables, I think that that is so relevant right now, I mean, especially with regards to COVID-19. And for me, I think that the empty chairs represent the theater world. And, you know, I'm sad because I empathize with everyone who, you know, had work or was looking for work. I'm frustrated because I feel like we have a government that doesn't know how to handle this pandemic. But more importantly, as a senior in high school, currently applying to college, I'm hopeful that theater will be back soon and we'll come back safe.
Best of luck to you, Luke Surretsky, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.